What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Guamsharkboyyt back with another video. Today we'll be reacting to Catch and Cook Wild Barbecue Armadillo in the Woods by cashnasty. Dang, I just looked at this. Marshawn Lynch was actually arrested too. For DWI. Dang. Sucks. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. We're on the road to 1.3k. By the time this video pops up, we'll probably be at 1.3k, 1.13k. Let me move this back a little bit.
Told you I flew all the way from California down to the swamps in De La Rosso, Mississippi. Would you believe me? What if I told you we spent 48 hours of tracking and hunting for wild boars in a mosquito-infested swamp? Would you believe me? One of the most invasive species down the south that destroy crops and take resources from wildlife in order for their own survival. Told you to like, subscribe, and comment right now, because it's gonna be a banger video. Would you believe me?
Oh yeah, we got an ass all locked at all. And tomorrow is the 10th. I will not be posting tomorrow because my grandfather's anniversary is coming up with his death. The 10th, 11th, and 12th, I will not be posting. So today, I'll post two more videos tonight, and that will be it because I'm not posting that. I'm going to be with my family.
Spiders out here, I tell you that.
Bound to be something in there. But it's Walt's hive up there.
Oh, he's live with it too. He's live with it too. Dude fights. Dude fighting. Walt's man.
They all gone.
Alright.
Yeah.
Did not come back. Thompson.
Where'd he go?
Come
here. Who are
you knocking? Oh!
Oh, got the lock.
Look at the size of that spider, bro! Oh my god, bigger than your hand, damn!
Sheesh!
So a tarantula, sheesh!
Yes, sir.
Holy moly!
Oh man, that thing growing!
See, their bag is so big, because they had all the webbing in it. Look how thick that shit is. I think they're so cool, man. It's like string.
Fresco, man. It's, leave him alone, man. He got paid bills, bro.
We gotta lead him in, dog.
Oh,
a little bit. That's enough.
Alright, y'all, it is day two. We are here. It is 7:15, and we just got this notification that we got a raccoon, by one of the traps. So, we about to drive it over there. Tim, you a sharpshooter?
Yeah, though. We're here.
Alright, we're gonna see if we can get it, man. We got to be on the lookout for the bears, y'all. The bears are super strong, man. We got something more stronger right there. So, Jason. How? Only for self-defense, though.
Oh, man. It's a black bear foot right there, y'all.
Been hunting down here 20 years, man. I've never seen anything like that.
Yeah, we can be quiet, man. You think they real skittish, real scary.
Up here in Texas, we'll probably get fined for having an armadillo, killing an armadillo.
Tap in there, y'all. Just like that, bro.
Man, that thing's huge.
At 8:48.
Oh, Lord. We don't want to get over there.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I didn't bring them out of there.
That's what we just came through earlier?
That's where we just walked through. Hmm.
Yeah. We don't want no trouble with him, man. Yeah, y'all. So, we're trying to stay away from that bear, y'all. We cannot. I'm going to repeat, y'all. We cannot afford no troubles with the bear, man.
Hours and hours of failure, 2 days of hunting, it was exhausting. When we finally called it quits, the dogs looked like they was getting tired. Noah even said he's tired himself. He said, come back another weekend. So we get in this car, but it was something that was beating our brains. It's like this instinct, it's like a calling. Do not give up. You did not come all the way from California, deep in this spider-infested swamp, to just give up. So we had one more attempt without the dogs.
And that's crazy.
Folks, with the fear of the bears still there. No lights. We gave another chance. This will happen.
Man, y'all, so tired, we're exhausted, man.
I'm almost like 10 o'clock. Still haven't found any hogs yet.
Ed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, you guys, if you guys are already made it through this part of the video, and let's get it. I should rate this video 10 out of 10 cash right now. This is actually pretty cool.
Thanks a lot, y'all.
Alright, y'all. So, pitch dark. Show me what it is. So, here without the light. When pitch dark, you seen. Coming over here. You seen. Someone gonna. Like, someone let the hog over there, but the bear was over there about an hour ago. So, we're taking a chance, y'all. That risky bit of biscuit, y'all, so we're heading towards the way over there. Let's get to it.
Yo, Armadillo is actually pretty ugly.
About 3 seconds. Alright, y'all, it is day 3. We got Chef Nasty Dad here. Alright, we got Cash there. Big Cash, see you, Cash. And we got Tim here, alright? Tim, you got work, and we got the Armadillo right here. Been sitting in ice. So, Cash, have you ever tried the Armadillo?
No. I'm willing to try.
We got a little bit of season right here. What type of season we're gonna put on, Cash? Because you be the one season.
Salt and pepper back in the day. That's the only thing you bring up flavor.
So we're gonna try a little everything kind of flavor on it.
Don't catch a sink on there. Yeah. It tastes real good.
And we cook it outside country style, y'all. We got a kitchen with it.
Got a barbecue grill ready to go. And
you want some?
Use this right here. This right here starts up the coat.
Okay, all right. Well, Tim, the reason why we got you here, man, because gonna have you dissect it, you know.
Yeah, lead, yeah,
man.
Yeah, I got y'all.
We gonna do the season, cause y'all be right. If you ain't sneezing, it ain't no season. Can't put it all on YouTube, cause YouTube would demonetize me. Gotta pay bills.
I'm gonna peel all the way around the shale. and it'll just be a shell, so he'll look just like a coon or something, right?
Right.
His feet kind of look like chicken legs.
Dang, it does though.
Look at that, or alligator meat, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it does.
Like alligator.
We're going to cook the legs up, y'all, and we're going to see how it tastes. You wouldn't believe it, all right? Brazil and a lot of southern countries, they actually eat this.
I think Mexico too.
Huh?
I think up in Mexico too.
Yeah, Mexico. This actually is a big one.
In Mexico, dude.
They actually eat these. Yeah. More common than what you guys think. I looked it up and so we're gonna see how it tastes. It's gonna be here by first time. Hi, y'all. So Tim, he cut it up. He's the hand.
Alright, we gotta add. I think I got my first tattoo on YouTube. It was a two-minute ad at the very end of my one video.
Literally, I look just like it. Listen, I want to tell you guys something. You go in the store, you see everything packaged up, all good in there like that. This has to happen. This process is before it gets packaged.
Yeah.
In the grocery store, yeah. To be the part.
You're just paying somebody to murder for you, right? We do it ourselves.
True. That's true. If it ain't sneezing, it ain't seasoning.
Oh, look at that. Listen, that sizzle, man. Dude, that sizzle is so good. Even if it drops in that coal, it's gonna make it steam
and smell. Mm-hmm. If, only if we had smell a bit.
I know, right? I think it's gonna come in our lifetime, Jay. Mm-hmm. Smell a bit?
Yeah.
I bet it's gonna come in our lifetime.
All right, we'll come back in a few. See, this right here is gonna look like, and I mean, y'all already looking good. Y'all look like chicken thighs and drumsticks and everything, man.
Sheesh! Man, that look good, man.
It does look good.
This is like something y'all ate on 4th of July at your family barbecue.
Guaranteed.
Barbecue grilled.
Wanna finish the rest, man?
Armadillo.
Which one's which, man?
Real roadkill.
Takes it up.
That's tough.
First time eating armadillo, man.
Takes it up.
See, I get your taste, man. Stop playing, man. Hold on, do it.
Straight
scared, bro. Hello, Cat.
Alright guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, thank you guys very much, and I'll do two more videos today, and that's it. Cause, the 8th? No, the... Hey Siri. Today is the 9th, I won't be doing the...
I don't know what you mean by...
10th, hey Siri, 11th, or 12th. Cause I'll be with my family. So thank you guys very much, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.